Okay, see, bro, in the last from the last one, bro, we can go literally trick or treating, bro. We can literally go trick or treating. This is fire, bro. I gotta quit that, you know, because this looks fire. Like, 2K, bro. 2K is good, bro. Oh my god. Okay, here, we gotta go find some more treats that we hadn't trick or treated anymore. Let's go see. We didn't trick or treat down this street, so we're just gonna go trick or treating quickly and we'll get to the other places. Because some of these places actually really handle like really good VC. You gotta really look because sometimes the houses that you don't see handle the best stuff. Like, look at this. Look at this. You literally got that t-shirt out of here. You get clothing a lot from the places that you don't really notice. So y'all gonna notice all this stuff. Y'all gotta really look around and catch an eye and shit, you know. You gotta look around. Because I just got the t-shirt that this guy is wearing. It's really good too. I'm winning so much clothing, bro. Holy crap. 50 VC? Okay. 100 VC? Okay. This whole place was handing out VC, and I knew it too. I had it, but I just didn't want to jinx. Okay. Tailblazer panel. 100 VC. Okay. I actually might be able to get the thing I really want, cause the thing I really want is some glasses. I really want glasses. If I can get a pair of like Halloween glasses, that would be really cool. I really want some glasses. Maybe we can get another hat in here. Hopefully, you might be able to get another hat. If we can find something. Let me see. Bro, I got two now. I got two. Okay. But this is honestly really fun. You know what? Let's just ride. Because I see one down here. It's catching my eye. I want to go see what I get from there. It's honestly really catching my eye. I want to see what's down there. I want to see what they're handing out. That's what you got for me. We got a mummy t-shirt. Let's go. We gotta explore this whole place. Let's go. Let's go, guys. I'll be right back. I'll be right back, guys. I gotta go to the bathroom. 50 VC and another one. I'll be right back. I gotta go to the bathroom, and also I gotta go get my charger because my phone's about to die, so I'll be right back.
Thank you.
Jesus, my dog's so dumb. Anyways, sorry for being away for so long, bro. I had to do something because I had to look for the charger. My dog was barking like a fool, like an idiot, like a clown. Mm-hmm. So where am I so far? So if I'm going down there, I should go see if I got anything down here. If not, then go down here. Then here. Here. So keep going forward. Trick or treat. Thank you. Alright, let's go. So where are we going? We're gonna go take a turn. Shall we go straight or should we take... No, we're gonna keep going straight. We're gonna keep going straight. No, we're gonna take a turn. We're gonna take a turn. And if y'all are trick or treating 2 on 2K currently right now while watching my live, or is gonna tell me what y'all got, or show me what y'all got in a video. And also in my snap, like, add me on Snapchat if y'all want. My Snapchat is, let me go check it out, let me go look at it. Well, anyways, here, let's keep going as well. My thing's loading. Okay. Well, my Snapchat is... Jeez, my phone's slow. Kimani, K-I-M-A-N-I, lowercase, underscore, M-A-X-W-E-L, 22. All lowercase. Like, Kimani, underscore, Maxwell, with one L, 22. All lowercase. In no spaces, and that's pretty much it. And yeah, add me and tell me what y'all are doing and everything. And then, yeah, so tell me if y'all are happy in the comments, if y'all like what y'all got, and like. Or if you think they could have did a little bit better. Because I don't think it's bad for me. I think it's perfect. This is not... We're just gonna go down all the streets. Cause bro, we want some trick or treaters that we have never went down, bro. Hopefully I missed a couple. Okay. Let's go. Snicker, snicker, snicker. Okay. Did I take all of it? Because I know where it was. this is where I start. Here, let's go straight and then take a turn. Come on, let's go. We got a gun on here. Make sure we didn't miss any houses. Smoking a Zaza. You already know she call me Papa. Okay, yeah, we missed one. Okay, we missed a lot. We missed, like, a lot. Thank God I thought of, like, going down this street. And, okay, I missed, like, this whole thing. Okay, first one. Trick or treat. Trick or treat. You know what? That's actually not even bad. Trick or treat. Thank you. Trick or treat. Thank you. Fucking hell. Just realized what I got. Thank you. Now let's go down there. And let's see what we got. Okay, we missed a couple. Trick or treat. Okay, thank you. Thank you, mate. Thank you, Rev. Another one right here. Trick or treat. 1,000 VC. Holy fuck. Holy fuck. No way. That was crazy. Holy cook. Holy fucker noodle. Thank you. Oh crap, I was watching TikTok, so I didn't even realize I was streaming. Well guys, since this honestly is getting kind of boring, trick-or-treating, even though we're getting a lot of good stuff, guys, I'm gonna leave it here. If y'all have 2K23 next gen, y'all can go trick-or-treating. I do not know for current gen, I will not be checking because I'm really bored and I'm really lazy and I don't want to do this shit. But go trick-or-treating next gen 2K23 and not 22. Actually, I don't even know. Maybe 22. Most likely, I'm literally doing 23. So if you have 23 next gen, go play it. And then go get it, go buy it, and also go get this shit. Because honestly, it's really good. Like, I honestly might be able to upgrade my ability, you know. It's really good, and I think you just should get it. Anyways, peace.